Hi, my name is Jason Sanders. I'm Managing Director of Flycast Executive Search, and I'd like to share with you the third of five questions that I consider to be the absolute worst questions that you can ask in an interview. And they come from this report that you can find on our website. Third question. I'm going to do a little acting for you on this one because I think it will help you understand why this is such a bad question. So let me put that to the side for a second. Why should I hire you? Now, you know, I can feel that as I'm actually asking that question. And you can see as I do that I'm pulling myself back. I'm creating distance between myself and the person who I'm interviewing. I tend to scowl, right? I mean, there's a whole body language that comes along with that question. And it's very difficult to ask it in this way. Oh, why should I hire you? Now, that one, there's a kind of incongruence between the posture that I'm taking and the sound of my voice and the question that I'm actually asking. And the reason why is that that is a very aggressive question. And what it does is it sets up a power dynamic between you as the interviewer and the candidate as the interviewee that is not helpful to you. It is not going to allow you to get the information that you want in order to make a good decision.